trace elements play a fundamental role in human metabolism and are applicable as diagnostic aid in number of clinical conditions. Some metals such as copper, chromium, manganese, zinc, etc. are essential for life, but if an individual's exposure exceeds a certain threshold, toxicity may develop. Some non-essential elements are toxic even at small concentration. The lab uses highly sensitive technique capable of detecting elements in patient sample by using state-of-the-art equipment ICP-MS, known as inductively coupled plasma mass spectrometer, for the purpose. The instrument demonstrates great precision, accuracy, speed, and sensitivity. In the genetics department, newborn screening program detects treatable disorders in infants before they become symptomatic. With a simple blood test, doctors often can tell whether newborns have certain conditions that eventually could cause problems. Although these conditions are rare and most of the babies are given a clean bill of health, early diagnosis and proper treatment sometimes can make the difference between lifelong impairment and healthy development. LC-MS-MS, liquid chromatography mass spectrometer, is exceedingly sensitive and specific technique that can precisely determine the identities and concentration of compounds within patient samples. Evolution of LC-MS-MS for newborn screening is an important milestone, as the technique has greatly increased the screening possibilities by measuring levels of multiple amino acids and acylcarnitine with one dry blood spot.